4554 6th Street Northeast, move out. The yard is mowed. Steps are crumbling and need some repair. That's on the pre-move. Carpet is older and dirty. Blinds and screens in good condition in the living room. Kitchen floor is dirty along the edges. A little dirty inside dishwasher edge. Inside oven is clean. Needs a little wipe down. Top of fridge is dirty. There's no broken crisper jars or racks, just a little dirty. Screen's in good condition. Fan is dirty. Back bedroom, the blinds and screens are in good condition in this room, but the carpet is older. The ceiling fan is dirty. This one here, this room has older windows and the blinds and screens are in good condition. Carpet should be replaced. Ceiling fan is dirty. Stairs are dirty along the edges and the treads. Dust spilled up in the corners. Bar area is dirty with cobwebs. Dirty along the floor. Middle edges. This room was never swept out, some items left behind. I don't know if those are here or not, but I'll have to look. Dirty on the floor. This bathroom overflowed and they never cleaned it up. tenant's car wouldn't start, she'll be getting that out. Like it won't close, it shifted. Push on it up there, I guess. It does close. Yard is mowed. Items left out in the alley. This garage, I believe, never had access to the tenant.